But not everybody is happy about the parade.
Today's the opening day for my restaurant, Eddie's Spaghetti. And thanks to this parade, everything's covered in horse shit. Yes, I said you could bring in animals, but I wasn't expecting so many horses, let alone for them to be going crazy for my spaghetti. And they ate everything, even the seat cushions. And when they left, they just took a huge spaghetti dump on my front porch.